morning. Let me see what we got here. Got it. Okay. All right, Papa Tom Chapin here. Let me fix this up. It's Mornings with Papa Tom and the Chapin Sisters. And today we're going to celebrate the great Pete Seeger. Yesterday was the day he died, 6 years ago. But we thought we'd sing some of his songs. Start with this one. Streams flow, blue above, green below, when I'm far away. Well, may the world go, the world go, the world go. Well, may the world go when I'm far away. Sweet, may the fiddle sound, the banjo play, the old hoedown. Dancers go round and round when I'm far away. Well, may the world go, the world. Far away. Well, may the world go, the world go, the world go. Well, may the world go when I'm far away. Swift may the skiers turn, the swimmers churn, the lovers burn. Peace, may the nations learn when I'm far away. Well, may the world go, the world go, the world go. Well, may the world go when I'm far away. Banjo tune there. And here is one of the great hit records that other people had with Pete's songs. A song that Pete Seeger and Lee Hayes wrote. Good morning, Lily.
Good morning.
And we will do it together. Aha, here comes everybody. If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, I'd hammer in the evening, all over this land. I'd hammer out danger, I'd hammer out a warning, I'd hammer out love between the brothers and the sisters.
All over this land.
Cool. Let's do Quite Early Morning, guys. Not that it's that early, it's morning. It is in the West Coast.
And it's quite late in the morning.
And in Europe, and Dublin, and Paris, and stuff, it's...
Late afternoon. In Australia?
I have no idea.
In the middle of the night?
For you, Pete. How's that?
Well, you know it's darkest before the dawn. This thought keeps me.
Let's see.
What key are we in for?
Where have all the flowers gone? I think it may be A. Let me see. see what it feels like. We didn't really work out a key for it. This is a...
I can hardly reach the end.
It's the long neck banjo. This is a song that Pete got the idea.
Not so long neck.
He was on an airplane reading a book called Quiet Flows the Dawn. Don, with the river Don. And there was a three-verse Ukrainian song in there. Just three verses. And he started humming it to himself, and by the time he got to where he was going, he had a song, and he played that by just three verses. And that got recorded.
At my alma mater, Oberlin College.
Yeah. And
that's where it happened? Yeah.
Anyway, he sang that and got on a recording, and years later, someone from Oberlin at a summer camp took the words and started singing it with his kids, and realized if you keep going, where have all the flowers gone, and went around and came a whole circle, and the Kingston Trio heard it, and they recorded it, and that was the first time that Pete Seeger heard the song. Where have all the flowers gone? Long time passing. Where have all the flowers gone? Long time ago. Where have all the flowers gone? Young girls pick them every one. When will they ever learn? When will they ever learn?
Where have all the young girls gone?
Long time passing.
Where have all the young girls gone? Long time ago. Where have all the young girls gone? Gone to younger everyone.
When will they ever learn? When will they ever learn? Long time passing. Where have all the soldiers gone?
Long time ago.
Where have all the soldiers gone? Gone to graveyards, everyone. When will they ever learn? Long time passing away.
When have all the graveyards gone?
A long time ago. Where have all the graveyards gone? Gone to flowers, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will they thank you. gone, long time ago. Where have all the flowers gone? Young girls pick them, everyone. When will they ever learn? When will we ever learn? We're in the longest war of our history right now, still. Nobody talks about it much. Where have all the flowers gone? Let's see. Should we do something that's a little more, let's see. The other thing about Pete was that he brought all these incredible songs, not just the ones he wrote, but so many American folk songs. He did over 100 albums. And I thought we'd do something like, I'm gonna lay down my sword and shield.
Down by the riverside, down by the riverside, down by the riverside, I'm gonna lay down my sword and shield. Down by the riverside and study war no more. I ain't gonna study war no more. I ain't gonna study war. Down by the riverside, I'm gonna walk with the Prince of Peace. Down by the riverside, and study war no more.
Study war no more.
Down by the riverside, I'm gonna shake hands around the world. Down by the riverside and study war no more.
Study war no more.
I ain't gonna study war no more. Ain't gonna study war no more. Ain't gonna study war no more.
Study war no more.
I ain't gonna study war no more. Ain't gonna study war no more.
Study war no more. And about 1,000 other songs like that. And here's one that he wrote. I'm going to give a shout out to Michael and John. I didn't get your call this morning, but if you guys are there, we'd love to have you jump on and do circle with us at the end. So just a little shout out there. We're doing it. Instead of me calling you, I am streaming toward you. Let's see.
Never alone.
sailing down this winding highway, travelers from near and far. Yet I was never alone, exploring all the little byways, sighting all the distant stars. And I was not far from home. Turn. What do you think, guys? Make sense?
Sure, yes.
And then we'll do. Let's see. Key A. Do everything turn, turn, turn. There is a season. Turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to be born. A time to die. A time to plant. A time to reap, a time to kill, a time to heal, a time to laugh, a time to weep. To everything turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven.
Time to cast away stones, a time to gather stones together.
To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to refrain from embracing. To everything, turn, turn, turn. There is a season, turn, turn, turn. And a time to every purpose under heaven. A time to gain, a time to lose. A time to sow, a time of love, a time of hate, a time of peace, I swear it's not too late. To everything, turn, 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 there is a season, turn, 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 and a time to every purpose.
Thank you, friends. Papa Tom Chapin here with Lily Chapin and Abigail Chapin. We will see.
Tuesday. And let's see if we can get some friends here. Do you have a computer?
I'll go grab something.
I have a phone.
And sundown, the moon rolls through the nighttime till the daybreak comes around.
And old Black Mountain, you never change your socks.
Little streams of apple juice come bubbling down the rocks. You gotta, if I'm gonna sing this, you gotta come in here, sit down. Come here. Come over here, guys. They said we didn't sing Big Rock Candy Mountain, which I probably learned the first hobo version from Pete Seeger. Sit right here, and you guys both sit there, okay? Oh, the Big Rock Candy Mountain is a perfect place for kids. Your allowance grows on bushes, and the cookie jars don't have. You can have your choice of any
in the Big Rock Candy Mountain.
You can stay up late and your folks don't care. You can come to lunch in your
underwear.
In the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Oh, la, busting up the bees and the bubblegum trees and the soda water fountain. Lemonade springs where the bluebird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountain. In the Big Rock Candy Mountain. Whistle. Well, it seems like I've been here before. I can't remember when. But I got this funny feeling that we'll all get together again, because no straight lines make up my life. All these roads have bends. There's no clear-cut beginnings, and so far no dead ends.
No job.
I didn't see it. He didn't write, so.
Okay.
I don't know how we're gonna do this.
Turn it sideways.
Turn it sideways.
Mom, will you move that one since we can't see it, to make sure you can see Michael?
Hi, Michael.
You're
how
on a phone
you?
Today.
You know, hello, everybody.
Hello, hello, hello.
It just occurred to me that singing songs about coming to lunch in your underwear is perfect for the Zoom generation.
That's
true.
That's silly.
Well, of course it's silly. But here's
I
a song. Here's the first word about
your underwear. I
would
get cold.
Wait a second. I have my underwear on now, so it's okay for me to sing.
Okay.
We love a set of Chapin songs, but yes, we're always eager to tune that long-neck banjo up and sing a bunch of Seeger.
Ah, good, Mikey.
Pete asks, when will we ever learn? Perfect question. At least we must keep trying. I believe that's his suggestion.
Yay!
Thank you, Michael. I love it.
Much better if we do it in our underwear.
Yes.
Thanks, Michael.
Thanks, Michael.
Bye.
So, you want to see if you can find John? Or not?
He didn't.
He's fine. Okay. Then we will.
Okay, I'll try him.
John is going to do a show tonight, I think, on his Facebook channel, as he does every Thursday night at 7 o'clock.
We're giving John a call.
Let's see. We're giving John a call. See if he responds.
Maybe he'll be in his underwear.
Oh, he is there. Hi.
Hi. How are you?
We're doing good. Would you like to sing a verse of a circle for us?
What happened? Frozen for a second.
Oh, we're back.
Now you're good.
Oh, good.
This is where we are.
Johnny, are you
got
walking
some
to
girls.
Your piano?
I'm walking to my piano. What are we doing?
We're doing circle.
How do you like that?
Give us a circle verse.
I will.
There's something wrong with this phone. It's doing full screen this way, but not the other way.
Because he's on that way.
Look at all that stuff. Wow.
All right, dude.
Decked out.
We're decked out.
Oh, yeah, we are.
We did a whole morning of singer songs.
What am I singing?
Whatever you want to sing. A verse of Circle.
I'll sing right now.
Okay.
Okay, here goes. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the Rising Sun. It has been a ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm a one. My mama was a tailor. You know she sewed my new blue jeans. My daddy was a gambling man down in New Orleans.
Down in New Orleans. So Johnny, are you doing your show tonight?
I am indeed.
Okay, 7 o'clock?
7 o'clock. I was just putting together a set list.
You're right. Okay. And you take requests?
I do. What do I hear?
I want you to do at the end of the day.
Oh, perfect. I'm going to put it right on there.
Thank you, Johnny. Have a good one.
Bye.
Thank you, friends.
Bye.
We're going to finish up with this. And all my life's a circle. Sunrise and sundown.
The moon rolls through the night time. Till the daybreak comes around. All my life's a circle. I can't tell you why. Seasons spinning round again. The years keep rolling by.
Safe, everybody. See you next week. Thanks so much.